are just in the store. He was waiting in the car, and he was accused of a crime that he wasn't even there for. And sat on trial by a jury of all white men. The witnesses were all coerced. He was placed in prison for 30-something years. And the Innocence Project got a hold of his story, and they found his trial, and they retried him, and he was exonerated, and that's the day I found him on the news. And the reporter was asking, what is it that you want? Do you want revenge? He said, no, I just want my truth to be heard, and I want to go live my life. But if we can remember that there are so many young people whose truths, they don't have the opportunity for their truths to be heard. And I think it's important to share this his story, because he's still here. This song is called Cornelius Dupree. Can I get a touch more of this in the monitor, please, sir?
For 13 long years, won't claim defeat, no, no.